United EcoSky's commitment is our commitment to the environment. If you look at our fuel efficiency measures, just in 2014 alone, we reduced our fuel usage by 100 million gallons. That's the same as CO2 emissions of 1 million metric tons. And even that equates to taking 225,000 cars off the road. So United's had a tremendous record on fuel efficiency, but fuel efficiency can only take you so far in looking to reduce carbon emissions. So biofuels is the next way to bring that into the mix of fuel we're using and reduce our impact.
United is a true leader in the sustainable aviation biofuel space. In 2009, we were the first U.S. carrier to perform a test flight using biofuels. In 2011, we were the first U.S. carrier to perform a commercial passenger flight using biofuels. Today, we've moved beyond test flights. In Los Angeles, we're deploying sustainable aviation biofuels in our regular operations.
AltAir, United Airlines, and UOP have collaborated together to create a sustainable, homegrown source of fuel here in the United States. It's interesting to take a look at what our fuel is relative to what people think of as traditional petroleum jet fuel. The product that we ultimately make is the same. The difference is what we start from. We start from a sustainable raw material versus a petroleum product that's pulled out of the ground that's not sustainable, meaning it'll take another million or so years to generate petroleum, where ours is in a sustainable cycle where year after year, that gets regenerated.
Fuel is going to be blended at a 70-30 ratio, 70% traditional jet, 30% of the biojet. The fuel is exactly the same, both chemically and physically. The customer will know no difference with this fuel, except for the fact that the carbon emissions, they can feel better about what they're flying in.
The AltAir facility in Paramount, California, will be the first facility in the United States to use the Honeywell Green Jet technology.
What AltAir did was really quite extraordinary. They took a largely idled conventional refinery and they retrofitted it to be a refinery that could create sustainable aviation biofuel.
AltAir is not here by chance. We chose California because it has the most stringent fuel requirements of any market that we could identify anywhere in the world. The fuel that we produce meets that standard with less energy going into it. So we get to actually capture more value with less inputs.
What's different about what United is doing in Los Angeles is that we're bringing a commercial scale biofuels to the airport. And we're hoping by doing this, we can really help to jumpstart the biofuels industry for aviation.